Yo, for those of you watching in the future on YouTube for us, what is going on? Happy morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever it is in the world for you. And whether you are a new or returning viewer, welcome to part 8 of our Let's Play of Persona 5 Royal on PS5 as a blind playthrough. Hey, Tech, I appreciate you, bro. Thanks for checking in while you're at work. Damn, you didn't get today off? Fuck, bro. Well, I feel blessed and lucky to be off today, to be enjoying this with you guys. Took some time to myself. Today's episode, this episode, YouTube, is going to be focused on changing Yusuke's heart. However, if we can get to the big boss, we will. Now, this may be in the episode after this, or it could be at the end of this episode. You'll probably know by the episode length. It'll just depend on how I'm feeling, whether we just immediately split into two shorter episodes today, and then that way we can tackle both. But yeah, we'll go from there. Why would I get today off? Tech Tricks. It's Juneteenth. It's a federal holiday. Not capping. It's a federal holiday. My company gave us this day off before it was a federal holiday, but it is a federal holiday now. That's why. Yeah, bro. You got to take advantage of the federal holidays, bro. All right, let's get in here, y'all. Let us get in here. Look at that timing, though, chat. Look at that timing. Look at that timing. Chat, I honestly, like, did not plan that. It just worked out. Shit happens like that sometimes. Okay.
Hey.
I remember we were going to do cleanup real quick. And then I'm gonna fast forward on it. Hopefully you guys are not hearing music right now. I'm testing something while we're doing this. Kindness did not go up, it doesn't look like. Nah, Tech, I am also in the South. I'm also in the South. I didn't really care about having today off. A Wednesday off is just so bad for my will to wake up in the mornings. But yeah, Tech, like I said, I appreciate you, bro. I hope the rest of your work day goes all right. Let's see. I'm still dealing with... Chat, I gotta figure out what it is. I think it's a CPU issue at this point.
We're about to head to the hideout, like, too.
The hell?
Who's that?
Excuse me.
All right, chat, I'm gonna let this run.
That's Nakanohara. Mishima told us to meet him here in Shibuya today.
For real? My name is Nakanohara, not Suiko Nakanohara, the one who was posted about on the Phantom Aficionado website.
He seems pretty nice. Doesn't seem like the stalker type. I think the change of heart must have worked.
The administrator of that website contacted me. They told me to look for someone in a Shujin uniform with a cat.
So, what do you want?
You may have already heard, but there's someone I wish to trigger a change of heart in. An artist by the name of Madarame.
You think this is it? Is the pupil gonna confess his master's secrets?
His shadow did mention Madarame as well.
I'm one of Madarame's former pupils. He gave me lodging at his home, where I thought only about art. I genuinely wanted to be an artist. There was another pupil as well. A very talented man, multiple years my senior. Obviously, Madarame kept tabs on him. Everything he made was claimed as a Madarame original. He wasn't the only victim, though.
Right. We got some real proof of the plagiarism.
In response to Madarame's actions, that senior pupil committed suicide.
Suicide?
He must have been unable to bear seeing his work praised under Madarame's name. That was when I disobeyed Madarame's orders and left. But he quickly pressured other parts of the art world, and my life as a painter was destroyed. I tried to turn over a new leaf working at a ward office, but it was no use. My attachment to art warped my emotions. Soon I began getting attached to everything. In the end, I even turned into a stalker. I'd like to ask again, please make Madarame have a change of heart, not only for me. It's to save the life of another man as well. Even now, there's still one young man remaining under Madarame's tutelage. I think he's about your age.
That has to be Yusuke.
Not only is he a talented artist, he also owes Madarame for taking him in after his mother passed. He is the perfect target.
So Yusuke's got no choice but to listen.
I actually spoke to him a few times back when I was still living at Madarame's. I asked him if he found it painful to stay with Madarame. And you know what he said? If I could leave, I would.
Kitagawa-kun.
I have no right to say this given my prior cowardice, but I don't want to see another suicide. I'd like to find a way to save this young man. He has a bright future ahead of him. Please consider that when thinking about changing Madarame's heart.
The thing is, he's already on our target list, so...
We've been asked to act directly on behalf of one of Madarame's victims. It sounds like we don't have the time to deliberate whether or not to change Madarame's heart.
Hell yeah! Madarame's just a piece of shit who preys on the weak!
Suicide... I'll never let something like that happen. Plus, we finally got to hear how Kitagawa-kun really feels.
Well, since we've reached a unanimous decision, how about we continue this at our new hideout? My fellow thieves, welcome to our new hideout. Our target this time is Madarame. We all saw that palace. We'll pay dearly if we assume it's just going to be like the last one. And furthermore, Lady An's chastity is on the line.
What?
We'll need to do what we did with Kamoshida. First, we secure an infiltration route in the palace. After that, we send our calling card. Once the treasure has materialized, we steal it.
Oh, I got a question. Madarame doesn't know that we were doing stuff in the palace yet. Why are we already getting treated like criminals in there?
You're learning, Ryuji. Well done. It must be because he doesn't trust anyone. Any unknown person may as well be an enemy.
Or maybe he's just super salty from all those rumors that have been spreading about him.
Then his palace being so crazy had nothing to do with us?
Either way, we should stay on our best behavior. It'll be harder for us to steal the treasure if we needlessly increase the security level.
We need to be careful of Kitagawa-kun this time, too. I'm sure that whatever he sees will just get passed on to Madarame.
That's right.
Hey, what is Madarame's treasure going to look like anyway? Another crown?
I doubt that, but my sixth sense will know when I see it.
Oh yeah, you go completely nuts, huh?
Our time limit is when the exhibit ends, right? That means June 5th.
We'll carry out the plan after we've sent out the calling card. So our infiltration route will need to be set in stone 2 days prior on June 2nd.
Now listen here. We can't mess this up, no matter what.
Check something.
Okay?
I think it's in a good place, chat, but I'm not 100% sure. Double check. Let me double check. Alright, sorry chat, let me just, yo, it's actually like super hot in my office, so give me a second. Let me show you guys how hot it is. Chat, look at this. That's crazy. It's like not cooling. And so, yeah, my office is the furthest from where the AC is being pumped into the house too, so. Send help. Send help, please. Okay. Sorry. You will need to leave the house to find the obstruction. I didn't listen to any of that. Bye. Your request. The bully behind the bully who's... Find him near the school gate.
Huh?
I'm gonna go to the... Chat, where's the school gate? great.
Hey!
Okay. I think we just have to, like, talk to people near the school gate about that convention, okay? Of you stealing, fine, just stop making me bleed dry. Figures are pulling strings. Alright. Chat, we already found them. Do y'all remember where the hideout is? It's in a new place. Okay. How do I... Oh yeah, chat, access way.
Okay, let's go. Let's start the strategy meeting.
Okay.
That's it for
chat,
that meeting.
I'm gonna skip through it. Your requests.
Listen up.
This intel is on a cowardly kid who carries out atrocities using bullies under his control. Let me do this again. I should just move myself to the bottom of the screen, huh? Sorry, chat. I haven't been looking at chat for a second. But I appreciate you guys being here and hanging out with us today. It's a little film grainy. I might have to mess with the visuals. He's the one behind the guy. Okay. Anyway, it seems like he's been blackmailing people with videos they don't want sure. made public. 66666. Let me actually set this up in a better place. Hold on. I think chat here is good, right? Sure thing. Let's break that bastard. Seems tough, but I think we can accomplish this if you say we can. Yep. Objections, okay. Chat, let's go to Mementos. Explore Mementos.
Okay.
Chat,
let's go.
This will allow us to train a little bit. Before we head into the palace. And I think we have like 18 days for the palace. So we should be good. We should be good on this one.
Let's give it our all, Joker.
Yeah, chat, I'm not feeling it today. Cranky. Cranky, how you doing, bro? Okay, well, you're here, Cranky, so I'll stay on cam. I'll stay on cam, bro. Trying to figure out where we need to go. Okay. Doing fabulous. How's your day? Honestly, bro, I've been kind of chilling for the day, man. I really have been chilling for the day. Just trying to enjoy the day off, man. The real Omega. What's going on, brother? What's going on? What is happening? Okay, wait. Bro, I'm also kind of tired, but yeah, Cranky's been an all right day. How are you doing, bro? You been busy? Cranky, why does everyone have to work today? It's literally a federal holiday.
They saw us! We have no choice but to fight!
Peace out, bitch. Cheese! Oh, I'm so fucked. Chat, I'm actually so fucked.
We've been discovered. Fine then, let's get him.
Oh, I'm actually so fucked. Okay. I literally just went very fast and kept going. So I think we're screwed.
I see the platform.
That's still
Should
crazy to
going?
Me that you guys are open on a federal holiday. Like, well, you know what? Then again, medical field never closes, does it? I keep forgetting about that, dude. When it comes to medicine, that's embarrassing, right? I was raised by a nurse. I should, you know, that should be thoughtless knowledge. What the fuck? Everywhere down here is open except thanks. Yeah, so King Frankie,
let's do it.
I noticed that. So, we knew our shop would be open because, you know, it's a shop. I mean, it's open for obvious reason, right?
It's tough.
Even if normal customers couldn't go in, they still would have called us. Helps with their accounting and stuff like that. So they would have called us, but, you know, obviously, right? Time stops for no man kind of thing. There's money to be made, etc.
And they make a killing down there.
But basically, dude, it's just like, I'm getting a ride down there from the old man, and it's like, legitimately, everything but the banks are open. And I'm like, all I could think in my head was like, why do we have off? I would have rather they're just like, Juneteenth is this day, but you can have the Friday off instead. And have like a slightly longer weekend, to be completely honest with you. Because I think if it was like that, like normal holidays, that's how it is, right? Let's say, no, it's not, because the 4th being in the week, they don't give you the Friday. I have to take the Friday. Possibly going to be getting capture cards soon, and I need your input on how to operate it. King Cranky, what are you going to use? Streamlabs OBS or Barebones OBS? Also, you're going to need a computer for it. You're going to need a good one for streaming. Now, you know, you being on PC, it's a little bit different. On Mac, I had to kind of go to juicer. But realistically, you need like 3 gigahertz processing. Graphics card isn't important unless you plan on gaming on the computer as well. If you plan on gaming on the computer as well, you're going to need a juicer card. However, if you don't, you just need an NVIDIA card, which will allow you to use encoding settings that I, for example, don't have access to because I don't have an NVIDIA card that are just better. RAM, 32 to 64, depending on how much other stuff you're going to have running at the same time. I am right now on my Mac using 28 gigs with the tabs I have up, stream, recording at the same time as I'm streaming. Just Jeff coming in, claiming the third. Jeff, looks like you're having a good day, Jeff. It's too hot outside here to be doing all that, okay? Probably Streamlabs. Okay, King Cranky, what you should know, if you're going to use Streamlabs, you're going to need a juicer. Streamlabs is very resource intensive in comparison to Barebones OBS. Yeah, so Just Jeff has 32. But he's through OBS. Just got done tanning. Jeff, are you going to be tan now? You're going to be darker than me, bro. I haven't been tanning. I legitimately have not. I haven't tanned in literally years. I'm going to put these guys to sleep, chat. I'm going to put them to sleep. Not if I start going to the pool, bro. The pool's been open for like weeks already. I don't know if I care about any of this. Yeah, chat, what's happening? Honestly, I think we can just... Oh, fuck me, there's some action. Why are they not still asleep? I hate it here. I hate it here. I mean, I can switch up just new to all the tech crap. Yeah, so Cranky, and also that's another thing, Tech Tricks. You know Tech Tricks in the Discord. 100%, he is probably going to be the best person in our Discord. Like, even if you want to build a juicer computer, he can help you do it without breaking the bank. Like, realistically, I'm unhinged when it comes to tech stuff. I will literally pay, you know, obnoxious amounts of money for no reason. Tech can help you literally like build a juicer without spending juicer money. Like legitimately, he's really, really good. His tech talk, Jeff, is tech talk still on Saturday this week? There's something I'm supposed to be hanging out with him on Sunday. I don't know if that's like a private thing or whatnot. But is tech talk still Saturday this week? But yeah, King Cranky, if their tech talk on Saturday mornings is still on Saturday morning this week, that's definitely a good place to be like, hey, and I would say before you, I would say 100% talk to him before you get a capture card, because what you'll be able to do is you'll be able to talk to him and kind of give him an idea of like what you really want to do with it, and then he'll be able to like best advise you what might be your tier. Because if it was up, like for me, for example, I would advise you to not get a 4K card for streaming on Twitch unless you plan to record videos that you want to have 4K quality and are gonna have a computer that can record while you're streaming right now. Like right now, we're streaming, I'm broadcasting to Twitch, I've got bandwidth and all that stuff, And then on the flip side of that, I also have the internal computer resources to where I'm recording locally on my computer as we're streaming this. So it really, like, a lot of it's going to depend, Noyce, I appreciate you, bro. A lot of it's going to depend on what, realistically, what you're going to want to do with it. Like, if you're going to, for example, let's say you're, even if it's not like Let's Play stuff, like I record Let's Plays, right? But that recording function can also be used almost like a clip function if you really want it. If you know you're going into something where you're about to be really funny, you just hit that record button. And then when it's over, you end the record button. And then after stream, you just got to name those clips and stuff like that. And you can use them for shorts, you can edit them, you can mash them up, etc., stuff like that. So it's going to come down to a lot of what you need from your capture card. It's going to determine what capture card you should get, and not like a specific brand, but like a specific level of features and things that it can do. There's a lot. I can definitely help with stuff, but I'm going to tell you right now, when it comes to tech stuff, Tektrix is definitely easily the top. If I remember correctly, he actually like actively like works on, repairs computers, builds computers and stuff like that. I haven't built a computer for myself in over a decade. Again, I got to a certain point where I was like, I can just pay someone to do this for me now. I get what I need, or I can just, you know. So it's just the kind of thing where it's like, if I wanted to build a standalone stream PC and then use my Macs as my gaming things, because everything I play that is quote-unquote PC or Mac has a Mac port. There's nothing that I would play on some mouse and keyboard that isn't on Mac. If I wanted to build a dedicated stream computer, that's exactly who I would connect with, 100%. Just to make sure that I'm not going crazy for no reason, because if I'm left to my own devices, you're looking at, like, you're looking at some dumb shit. If I told you guys the computer that I wanted to build, even though now I know I don't need that, you'd be like, what the f*** is wrong with you?
What? Boring, but we might as
actually
well
fully, like, what is wrong with you? What's up, Tektrix? I know, Tech. I was telling King Craigie, you are going to be 100%. Tektrix is going to be not only the best person to help you when it comes to tech stuff, he's also going to be the most level-headed when it comes to building, like, a stream computer, for example. Tektrix already knows how I am. At this point, I'm pretty sure Tektrix knows how I am with that stuff. I just... yes, of course, PokeCatch, Netball. But he also knows that I would come to him if I wanted to build a dedicated stream desktop. And the only difference probably would be that I would upgrade some things, because it might, chat, you never know, right? If you build a device to stream, it's a desktop, it's got a tower. At that point, like, I might just, you know,
fuck it, dude.
I'll game on it anyways. Yep. Cranky, if you're still here, that's the time. 9 a.m. Central Time. I was telling him about Tech Talk, so as long as he's available, that'd be the perfect time for him to pop in. I'm gonna try to actually catch it and not be on at the same time this week, Tech. At least for a little bit, so I can actually like hang out and Tech Talk.
We're done here. Let's go.
Yeah! Victory!
Okay. Sorry, chat. I'm like quintuple tasking right now. All right. Hold on, chat. Broast. So chat, for those of you who are not in the know, the meme is live. If you don't know what that is, I'm sure you'll discover soon enough. The first time I saw that video, it was actually an unrelated meme. It was a meme that was made from the video. And then I @second ate Dab Dragon claiming that water. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. I'm not hydrated. And then the second time I saw the video was the actual thing where the girl's basically like, you just gotta. And I was like, oh, Oh, I had this area one. Okay. What do I have to do now? I have to mark that as complete, right? Oh my god. But I'll be getting the cap card for a little bit. Yeah, but King Cranky still, right? Like, start bouncing ideas off. I'll put it to you this way. When I ordered my capture card, my stream deck, and my mic, I had already been thinking about and essentially researching what I wanted, what I needed, etc. For like 6 months beforehand. And then after I got them, it was like another 3 months before I used them, and it was only because of a content restriction on a game that I was trying to stream a second run for that I finally just bit the bullet. Even though I had done everything, including getting replacing my old mid-2015 dinosaur with something that could support what I actually wanted to do, which included recording while streaming some things. So I highly recommend, it may not be a while, there's no time too early to...
Fuck.
It's time.
I think we may or may not be in trouble. Hey, Ghosty, I appreciate you, bro. Okay, we, really fucked up, huh? Oh, yeah, we really fucked up. Nope. Chat. Nope. We gotta have something to get the fuck out of here, bro. I'm gonna have to reload and redo everything we just did, dude.
Ready when you are.
I can't curse since to kill the Reaper. There's no shot. Oh, man. We're so fucked. Okay, chat, we're not in trouble anymore.
Okay.
I am not even remotely close to being ready for the Reaper. I'm not kidding. We are the least ready we've ever been for a Reaper. Oh, I'm so fucked. Yeah, chat, that's the least we've ever been ready for a Reaper. It is early in the game for the Reaper. That is unacceptable. Already been here? Wait, chat, I don't understand. I don't know if we're in the right area. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. And if the Reaper shows up, I'm gonna scream.
What do we
do? Shadow. There's no chest. Yeah, chat. We're not unnecessarily fighting shadows. Like, if I'm gonna fight a shadow, it's gonna be because we need to fight the shadow. Reaper shows up here again. I'm gonna be pissed, Ghost Yacht.
Alright, the first move is ours!
Let me see what Ghost's doing.
I'm not done.
Yo, something is up with my computer right now. Hold on. Chat, you guys gotta bear with me. What's CPU showing? Why is CPU showing so high? Let me see what's actually eating. It's OBS. Yeah, but OBS is using less. I don't understand what's happening. No, it's fine now. Oh, wait, it's actually fine, chat, just ignore it. Everything's fine. Nothing is wrong. Everything is fine and nothing is wrong. Okay. Okay. Sorry, chat.
Let's go.
I think we can. You guys will have to give me a second. I will be off screen for a minute. Let me do this. And then we're going to go through this chat. Do we use Orpheus? Accuracy and evasion. We haven't taken damage. I don't think this is it. To one foe two times. One ally. So there's Zanai Picaro. I literally have like two of the same thing. Dude, that's so trash, bro. They literally have two. One is defense, chat, and one is offense for one ally, by the way. I think we just... That's for one foe. What? That does nothing for me. What is this? Heavy curse damage to all foes? I need to get him leveled as soon as possible. Chat, we stick with him then. We put everyone to sleep. Let's do it. Fuck it. Skull, happy Wednesday, bro. Happy, happy Wednesday. I hope you've had off. We're about to be clapping some cheeks today. I'm going to use Garu on these trash can little enemies. Okay. I think it's technical of regardless of what I do. High chance of crit. I'm going for the high chance of crit in case we can just outright kill it. Yep. Alright, Catbus. Chat, that's a net Catbus win. That is a very strong foe. I'm not going to go that way yet. I also have to hope that the Reaper does not discover where we are. Okay, this is a dead end, so we don't go this way. We already did. So I wonder, can the Reaper not go between sections then? Yo, easy. Easy clap. Actually, easy clap. This is a knight. I'm again going to D4. Light win. I'm gonna go for the crit. Just stay there. I'm gonna all out attack. I don't really care about this thing. I don't think it benefits us to get this. I should have grabbed it. I'm pretty sure it's a strong persona, but that's not the one that I want. I don't think.
Okay.
Huh? That was a little too easy.
Okay, another train station. Wait, what? How have we grabbed this stamp already? Have we not been to Area 3 before? Okay. Kids going, chat. Maybe we haven't been here before. I don't know. Layout changes every time. So while we may have been here,
Mister. Hey, Mister.
Okay. I still don't have enough. 50 SP. I really want this, but I'm great with a snuff soul. Collect stamps, you will obtain points that you can use to have... Hold on, chat. Shows he's on a vacation far away. My bad. When you collect stamps, you will obtain points that you can use to have Josie change the environmental cognition. Be able to increase the amount of money, experience, or items you can obtain. Be able to choose which effect to increase by delegating points. It'll make your investigation easier. The more points you delegated, the more flowers you will need. god. Okay. I have 4 stamp points. I can't do anything with that. I just item rewards up. Oh, wait. The next EXP though, I'm assuming 110% that for now, money and items. You know what, oh, and they increase too, chat. Right now I'm gonna burn one on items, and then we're gonna save for experience and money up rewards. Either that or I burn them both now and get more money, but I don't think we have a money issue. Which is why I haven't done anything. Let's see what it says. Traded in stamps while in Mementos.
You want me to change Mementos?
Didn't mean to do that. What's going on, Slumdog? How you doing, bro? Happy Wednesday.
Here we go.
Happy Wednesday. What are you doing?
Just watch.
Here we go. Uzumaki. Happy Wednesday, bro. There is a Bolton in the chat if you play Pokemon Community
I've
Game.
All
exclamation
about
point
this.
Poke check to see if you need it.
The cognition flowing through
is also
mementos.
Fast as fuck, so. Yeah. I don't think I have fastballs. I do not.
It's got these things that are similar to what you humans call pressure points. So,
okay.
If I do this.
Uh oh.
There. That should have changed it for you. Don't believe me? Just take a look for yourself.
Did he change the layout? If he changed the layout on the screen. Alright, chat. Cat attack. How you doing, Uzumaki? Your Wednesday's still going good, bro?
Let's go.
I'm literally not going to waste 12 SP on these things. We don't need to. We really don't need to. It was weak to it. We'll switch. Screw it. One's weak to fire, the other's technical, so we should be fine regardless.
Losers.
Yep. Nice work, team.
Yup. Easy.
Okay.
Easy.
That was easy.
Okay. That takes us to more. So what does this take us to? Please don't also take us to more.
Shadow spotted.
Takes us to a room with a shadow, but no treasure at this time. Okay, that's fine. Okay, dead end. Which means chat. Boom. Advantage. Advantage and flat is exactly
wow,
what I'm gonna do.
That shadow is crazy!
I'm gonna go ahead. Sweet. Okay. Technical, or weak. Weak.
Ooh, very nice.
Air cannon? What the hell is air cannon?
Nice. It exploded.
We're done here. Let's go.
Yeah.
What the hell
Victory.
Was that? That was a big old Jiminy Cricket chat.
Okay.
I honestly
no match
wasn't
for me.
That. Where does this go? Okay, there's an enemy on the other side of that door. That's probably where we need to go. This is probably a room with a chat. Yes. All right, chat, I'm learning the ways of the Force. May the Force be with you.
And also with you.
All right, bam, blast through the door.
I spotted a shadow.
Yeah, good clap. But oh god, it's one of those horses.
Let's go.
Put him to sleep. That. This is honestly kind of a broken combo at this point. You're just technical. At that point, I should just stop and run. Yeah. Just try your... I was gonna say, it's gotta be weak to something. Hopefully it's fire. Crap.
All right.
Nothing important.
Easy win. They were nothing.
Let's see where this door goes first.
Oh, a
nice.
Treasure chest.
All right, we go left out of this room. We got some heavy armor too. Okay, I'm gonna have to do like strategically.
Woo.
What we need to. Okay. Okay. Am I just going the wrong way?
Huh?
There are people. Damn, chat. Shadow Realm's train has entered the station.
Mm-hmm.
Holy shit. And there's not gonna be people there now.
Oh.
Come on, man.
I had to guess I'd say in Deep Spart. Train station,
hey.
Bro.
Is this?
Be able to use to take a break. Make sure to use light. Okay.
Hey.
You will occasionally find waiting rooms and mementos, just like safe rooms. You can quick travel and save your game from there. What's happening? I'm gonna. Yeah. Chat. We'll consult. Give me a second. Okay. So we have 5 stamps. Do what we want to do now. I'm not gonna go back for it though. What just happened? Okay, here's what we'll do. Chat, I actually need to take a quick break and check on something, and then we'll continue. So give me like a few minutes, and then we'll keep going. Should be. We'll try one more time, chat.
What you're good at is English.
I'd rather that than be bad at every subject.
Even your Japanese is questionable at best, Ryuji.
What's questionable is whether you're really even a human. Good comeback, huh?
No, let's you just got roasted by a cat,
bro.
Bring it.
Will you two stop?
Bro, send
it?
Him. Send. Junpei 2.0 to the pound. My man just got roasted by a cat.
I got the power!
Chat, I'm just gonna blast this thing. I'm just gonna keep blasting. So anyways, chat, I started blasting. Okay, I like the new setup. The new setup is actually monstrous. And bruh, just throw us under a bus, why don't you? You're really hyped for this. Chat, he's got too much energy right now for this.
I'm gonna do everything I can to make sure that title's more than just for show.
Bro, go to sleep.
I've got to
get
say, though,
rest.
Managing
oh
the Phantom Thieves' reputation is tiring work.
That's where my sub star is.
Hey, chat, the Hangry Games is on.
He's too casual about it, like...
How've things been? You know, with the...
The Hangry Games is on.
Activities.
Tied up with the patients always near the end of my day. Yo, bro, I feel that. I feel that. I don't... Can we just not talk about this in public? Like, oh, I'm so glad I flipped the camera. It just looks like I'm looking off screen right now. Yes. Chat, we're asking for too much, I promise.
The right of immersion, we call it.
The right of immersion.
Gascom Turbo from the factory, that's actually a true fact.
Yeah, chat, in case you didn't know.
And wonder why your crackhead cat is
this is important information.
They come with turbochargers.
I want to change that.
I think it's nestled like right next to their liver.
Yep, right next to the liver.
I forget where it is. In
do you want to know?
It's like next to the liver or something.
You know.
They have a turbocharger.
You know.
It's completely normal.
Completely normal. Oh, it's so good. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't, chat. I can't. I can't do it. I can't do it. Okay, let's keep going. What are you doing? Okay. Talks to the team. We don't need to heal. Honestly, we have heal power, so. How's our progress? Hey. Even because there's no knowing what would be waiting for us, I'd assume there are powerful shadows in the depths, but frankly, it'd be suicide. I can't turn? Okay. Sounds like it would be better to just explore.
What are your thoughts?
Continue exploring.
Shall we go?
Okay. It's time. We go further. Can I save here,
I'll
actually?
Just add this.
Yes, I can. Okay. It's about time. We've actually already burned. Like, I want to...
Joker!
Sometimes we're be unnaturally blocked. Walls are pretty weak in those spots. Should be able to break through them, no problem. See any while we're exploring. Just let us know. Okay.
Then.
Alright, chat. Target is in this area. Chat, the target is in this area. I'm gonna rename this episode, by the way. Well, chat, you got, you know, you gotta make some choices. I'm gonna rename this episode. Our target is not, right now, it's not Yusuke. I thought it was gonna be Yusuke.
Captain
the CEO chat.
Persona! Let's go, Captain!
He's gonna knock them both and then we can all out attack.
Alright.
I don't want those for my persona list. I don't want them. No, not interested. Not interested in those chat. Let me see, I gotta, chat, I'm gonna try to adjust some things real quick.
Okay.
Piece of cake!
Okay. Can I actually bust through this? No. Where is this gonna take me to a chest room? Honestly, worth the detour.
Beep beep.
Alright. I will be off cam while we're kinda grinding in this area, and I will return for non-anime normal story stuff. In the meantime, I'm gonna chill out. Relax a bit. I'm gonna put these three to sleep and then I'm gonna target the middle one to blow it up. Mm-hmm.
Losers.
A spectacular victory.
Okay.
Okay.
We're collecting so much stuff.
And that was
here.
Easy.
Blasted. We're getting ambushed by.
Alright. Let's go.
First move is ours.
It's darkness that they're weak, so I don't think anyone else has it. Crit.
It's almost crit. Scary how good I am.
Go again. Crit.
It's almost scary how good I am.
Okay, let's get it.
Bing,
bing, bing, bing. See, chat. You know what's crazy? What's insane, chat, is I'm getting work messages, like, on our literal actual holiday, which to me is just crazy, because like, why would you be working I'm kidding, Chad. I know why you would. This is why I do my work on time.
That was so easy. I'm yawning.
Okay, we know where that goes, chat. Chat, we know where that goes. That's a wall that we can break. This is a, this is a group of enemies we can... Oh my god. I don't want him. I think I'm just gonna kill him. Yeah, chat, I'm just gonna take this one out myself.
We all did great, huh?
I'll take that one out myself.
Nice work, team.
I'm gonna go from here.
Okay.
They were too weak to bother with.
There's nothing there. Where does this go? Right. I'm going to actually pull into the station. Grab the star. There's two more stars to get. So in other words, two more stations. But I don't know that I want to actually go and get them. Like, right now. Alright, boom. Alright, put him to sleep. Alright, he can take him out.
Captain Kid!
Skull!
Woman persona! Let's go, Captain!
We're gonna hit him when they leave.
Skull!
Serves you right.
And then all out attack. Yeah, Chad, I'm trying to take that OP persona and make sure that we're not, like, abusing it for no reason. Otherwise, right, like, it's just super OP, considering first time playing the game.
Okay.
So, for now,
so easy. I'm yawning.
Boss fights, 100%. If I'm feeling sketched out, I'm going to use it. I'm not even capping that. No cap on a stack. Alright, let's go. We're here. We're ready. I'm not even going to heal. Iron Scarred. I think we have a persona with a skill that I want to use.
Oh!
Yeah.
Kay. Yeah.
Okay, persona chat. I'm going to take not who we think. Orpheus is who I think we're going to take right now.
Listen.
You think you can blame me for what I've done? The dog eat dog world, moron. Didn't you hear me? Might mix right.
What was that?
No jerk's got the right to go around blackmailing people. The weak who can't survive in this world become prey for the strong. Nothing's wrong with that. You gotta be kidding. You're not strong. You're just a coward who won't get his hands dirty. You're a stupid dog that's all bark and no bite. Change my mind. Dogs are stronger than cats or mice. You're just trash and die. Interesting, chat. Mm-mm.
Back to humans!
Persona!
I'm actually gonna go ahead and lower his attack.
Persona! Not finished.
His guard does anything.
You shit!
No hand is off her feet!
Okay, she's weak to ice. I don't know why she's weak to ice. I have no idea why she's weak to ice.
Let's do this.
She's gotta be...
Go!
Glad I decreased this attack. Okay, so it resists fire. What is it weak to?
Right.
I'm gonna try electricity. I'm gonna go from there.
Sona.
Orpheus Piccolo! Cadenza!
I'm gonna Orpheus it. I'm gonna heal all of us and give us our accuracy and evasion buffs. And then we'll go from there.
Persona.
I know what I'm gonna do from there. I'm gonna technical.
Guys, you're giving
okay, lock sleep.
Learned
that the first time. Medium chance to forget. I'm actually gonna increase my attack. What's going on. Chris, we're driving home. A drive safe. I appreciate you, Chris. I hope you had an amazing day. I've been off work here, so I've kind of just been trying to chill out, to be honest.
Go down.
Chat, let's just do the heavy curse damage and see. Oh, wow. Resist curse damage. Hit resist curse damage. Okay, she's weak to it. That's crazy, bro.
Power courses through me. New move! What do you think?
Increases crit rate when surrounded. That's not terrible. You lost because you're weak. Isn't this a dog-eat-dog world? Why don't you just admit you lost? You're acting kind of pathetic right now. Dad. Now it's time for you to get eaten. The strong eat the weak or something, right? When I'm done with you, there's gonna be nothing left but bone. You ready? Kaden, you don't gotta say sorry to us. Go apologize to who you really need to apologize to. Yourself! Fuck. Yep, give me your evil snow crystal. I need to remember to go sell this stuff for money. Okay. Let's keep going. Chat, I honestly kind of want to find another fast travel point.
He saw us? Let's take him out!
Yeah, I'm chat, let's keep going. Let's keep going. We haven't been in this episode long. I want to see if we can find another place we can pause, basically, right? Another place we can fast travel down to. I don't want to have to redo stuff. Okay. Clearly that way back there might be the way we're not intended to go, so I'm going to go here. Go ahead and take care of this one.
All right, persona.
The first move is ours.
Gotcha now.
Persona. Eat it.
Do they all resist?
Wait, Mac.
Double
technical.
You're so gorgeous,
Panther.
Auto attack. Easy. Easy, easy,
okay,
chat.
All right.
That was easy.
Okay, perfect. Now, which way did we? I don't care about that one. I missed a wall, didn't I? Way back. I think I missed the wall way back.
What is this? Now's our kick!
Sona!
Go!
There!
Joker took one out! Alright!
Go ahead!
Not over yet! I'll get him! Go! Nice job, Panther!
She does a lot of damage. That's insane.
Alright.
Ooh, we chat. We're popping off.
That was so easy, I'm yawning.
Yo, there's an escalator going down over there.
Okay. Probably a chest. I'll be honest, this is more than likely a chest thing.
Alright, persona!
The best move is ours.
Hopefully I have an SD item. Which is Zoro. I think she can hit both. Call me San Diego, chat.
You took them all out.
decent money, decent XP.
All right.
That was easy.
Wow. Boom. That was worth the drive. Alright, chat, one more and we'll have this full area, I think. And that's probably where we'll get our next fast travel point, I'm assuming. Area 7. Let's go, chat, that was worth. We have 8 stamps. We can do a few things with that. First of all, yes, however, it looks like we won't get this one open without expanding upon that, I think. If we can get more people to accept us, perhaps, blah, blah. Okay. Chat, that's perfect, though. Find the kid again, though.
Oh,
all right, before
mister.
We do anything else.
Hey, mister.
Dog edition chat. We got stamps. Stamps, 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 stamps. All right, chat. Everything is plus one now. EXP, money. I could have item rewarded more, but eh. We also have 111. I'm actually gonna get this. And so we get a trophy from that for traded in flowers while in mementos. I am tempted to get plus 20, but I think I would rather keep our additional flowers that we have right now. I'll just grab flowers we can get easily. I guess we gotta fight our way out of this one.
We've got numbers. Wait for your chance.
I don't think I have enough SP right now.
Slow.
Come. Gotcha now.
I'm gonna have to just put everything to sleep and go up there. He's gonna crush now.
There are 3 enemies. Let's get them.
I didn't mean to do that. Maki wants to hydrate and sit up straight. Hell yeah.
Okay, we're done. Let's go.
Give me a second, chat. Hey, Uzu, get some good sleep. I appreciate you hanging out with us today, lurking us up, man. Hydrate. Okay, so you want to hydrate, so let me give you the hydrate too right now while you are still awake.
I can feel it.
All right, chat, that's I got an extra water too. Okay, I'm only still going, chat, because I want to grab some extra flowers before we leave. As well as items.
Enemy ahead! Be careful!
I don't see an enemy in here. Okay, dude, I don't care about him. I'm literally here for flowers and items. This goes up, bro. This goes up. Look. Bro, it's gonna take this. I'm not, chat. How do I leave here? Did Don't we have an item that lets us leave here? Let me think, chat. None of this other stuff we can use. I thought we had something that let us out of here. Can I not? Bruh.
We've been discovered. Fine then, let's get him.
Already back up to 69. We could get another item soon. That's crazy. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to the entrance. Chat, we're leaving.
Well done.
Wait, that's the wrong way.
Huh? Did you change your mind?
Turn to the real world. Woo! Slugman chat, if you play PCG, exclamation point poke check to see if you need it. And it is the weekly wait Pokemon chat. So you might want to catch it. Okay. Defeated Shadow. Found the Area 4 waiting room. Bunch of new stuff, chat. Bunch of new stuff. We've pretty much cleared what we can.
You're back.
I don't want to watch TV. There's a special on that guy called it. Okay. You can see his face anytime. That pretty boy's been on TV a lot lately. Well, thanks for the coffee. Crossword puzzle, chat. Coffee would be nice to brew, wouldn't it?
Hey!
Look over the trivia. Do we want to do a crossword puzzle, chat? Across flower to be. Isn't that a bud, chat? This has sprung? I don't know, chat. Don't ask. Chat, I forgot how to spell picnic. Oops. Chat, I'm guessing spring. What's down, chat? Does anyone know the down? Cherry viewing. Huh. Chat, this one I don't know. This is literally something I don't think I know. Yeah, chat, I don't think I actually, like, know this as a thing. Is that... Hold on. Oops, wait, chat, hold on. Where's the other S? I was like, wait a minute. That can't be that hard. Thank you, Noise. Known as flower watching in English, Hanami is an old Japanese tradition for viewing the cherry blossoms and enjoying the arrival of spring. Cherry blossom viewing is actually something I didn't know. I did not connect that at all. Yo, I did not. 0% connection.
Nice.
No recall. Dude, that hurts a little bit. Okay. I don't remember what this helps with. It's just knowledge, right? Yeah. So what's crazy is we get that for free. We can have knowledge and cleaning in the same night. Or, chat, if I really want to.
Hey! Okay.
I need to continue to make things that allow us to return to the metaverse entrance. I don't know how to use these. We have four of them. Lockpicks are what I need to make. Yeah, chat. We're running through lockpicks. What is this again? Lowers palace security level? I'm not worried about palace security level. We can clap anything that gets in our way. We gotta make lockpicks. That's what I've been burning through and not making.
Yes.
Yeah.
So I think that's proficiency.
Well then.
Wait, all of those? It's gonna be so hard to keep up with that.
So, it's you. You did use this line before, now that I think about it.
Interesting.
I hope you understand. Allow me to warn you again. Don't involve yourself any further.
Waiting for me, are you?
I only saw you coincidentally. I have no time for such an ambush. If you continue sniffing around my sensei, we have ways of dealing with that. That's all I have to say.
Interesting, they have ways of dealing with that, so he might be, like, fully on board with it. So maybe we do need to change his heart. What do you guys think? Have to change his heart? Country Mama! Happy Wednesday. Oh, yeah, the great artist Monorame is holding an exhibition. Okay. Bonacieux's work, but wow, they're truly incredible. I saw some of his interviews. Okay, he really is a charming fellow. It's rare to see a gentleman artist like him in a field known for having a lot of eccentric types.
Here's a question.
Move residents over 100 times. Nope, chat, I don't even remotely know this. I know I don't know this. This is a 100% don't know. Oh, man. Okay. Chat. It is apparently Hokusai Katsushika.
This is it.
Oh, not bad.
Okay. We're gonna skip through that, chat. I need the knowledge points. Game is louder than you. That is intended. On the recording, if it's any louder, won't be able to. And it distorts, unfortunately, on the recording side. So, like, I'm talking into the mic right now, and I'm looking at the peak gains. I'm, like, well into the yellow. If I set it any louder, it's just going to be distorted. Oh, shoot, the teacher's glaring at
us. Nice going!
You must be really smart to be able to answer a question like that. No. No. You guessed. Okay. I have to figure out. I think it's guts we have to get up, and I don't know where we really need to go to do that. I think it's not going to be the game itself in that case. It's honestly going to be the game music, which I even forgot where that is. Hold on. Thieves End System. System. No, because it will also turn in the in-game voice, and I do Let's Plays, so the characters' voices do need to be heard on the recording side. What I can mess with, it's intended for the in-game characters to be able to be heard over me, but the music, on the other hand, is a different story. I don't think there's an individual volume slider for them. Yeah, there's screen brightness, camera freeze. That doesn't seem right. There's gotta be... Okay, let's do this. I wonder if I have to do it from the title screen. We're gonna find out something new today. Also, if you're if you have your volume low enough on your end, you won't be able to hear me. I have this tuned for 50% headset and 50% stream volume. Return to the title screen, yes. We've saved. So like this headset's at 50%, and then my volume on that side of my computer itself is 50%. Let me do this. Yeah. On my end, I can hear it through stream on 50-50. I keep stream up in my Twitch stream manager so I can check these things. Also, turn that a little bit. Chat, I have to figure out if I can change... Okay, I don't care about that. I have to figure out if I can change the audio, though, in-game. I don't think I can. Is the problem. Okay, let's try this. Let's do this. Let me check something. Let me do this and see if that helps with this a little bit. Because I think that's the only thing. Okay. Do one thing. I actually have to... I almost ended the recording. Which is crazy. Okay. I don't understand, because I think even in Persona we could adjust that. I have to be missing something. I feel like there's a way to adjust audio. And I'm missing it. Config. I don't understand why there isn't an individual volume setting. That doesn't make sense. Okay. I'm not really sure. That doesn't make sense. What are we doing? Okay. Chat. Yeah, chat. We're going to go to the palace today. I want to start getting work on this. We have 17 days. I want it to be done ahead of time. Here. Nobody thinks Phantom Thieves even exists. Okay.
Huh?
Let's exit this.
I'll just add this.
We'll do this. Alright, YouTube Frogs, YouTube Frogs. Sorry about that, YouTube Frogs. So YouTube, let me see. I don't even remember. Let me do this. I gotta set that up for that. Here is what we'll do, chat. So I want to get one more episode in today. So if you're watching in the future on YouTube, that will kind of be your thing, chat. For YouTube, that's it. For YouTube, it is. Twitch, if you're here, please stick around. We are going to continue. We are going to continue. We've got one more part to do. I want to do our first palace infiltration. We're not going to one-shot the palace, I don't think. We'll see. Chat, we'll see. If we can palace infiltrate in 1 hour, hour and a half, we'll do it. But if you're watching in the future on YouTube and you've made it this far, please consider subscribing to the channel, dropping a like on the video. And let us know what you think about Persona 5. If you're playing it yourself, is it your first playthrough? Have you played multiple? Let us know your thoughts on the game, whether you enjoy it or not. And the Let's Play, let us know. What you think about the Royal Edition's crazy things that we accidentally added to our list of personas. I mean, we have some Bork personas, and I've been trying to not rely on them too much until we're at least leveled closer. So yeah, anyways, YouTube, see you later. Twitch, we're going to hang out for a bit. I'm going to deal with some VOD stuff, and then we'll keep going.